What's going on, everyone? Crazy Mini back bringing you guys another video. We got the Rise of Moscow. Let's get it.
In the century following the Mongols' vengeful attack on Moscow, Dmitry Donskoy's son and grandson clung to the Rus throne. Amid old rivalries and fragile alliances, Dmitry's great-grandson, Ivan III, set out to consolidate Moscow's control over all the Rus. But one independent republic would not yield to Moscow, the wealthy commercial center of Novgorod.
Alright, we're about to fucking shit on these guys. It's been a few days. Actually, it's been like a couple weeks since I played this game, so hopefully I don't fucking suck. I'm hoping I can finish this up today or tomorrow, maybe. I mean, I have plenty of time tonight, but I don't know how many missions I have left. So, we'll see. Maybe this is the last mission. I don't think this is the last mission. This campaign's really long, by the way.
In the bitter winter of 1478, Ivan III arrived at the doorstep of the wealthy Republic of Novgorod, the last remaining independent Rus province. With his army of allied Rus forces, Ivan would not stop until Novgorod belonged to Muscovy. First, he had to take the outlying towns of Kuklino and Solsi, which were guarded by resistance fighters.
We have scouts. We have zero scouts. Yo! Oh my god! Yeah, do that. Kind of a waste, but... yeah, they have scouts. Oh, we have healers in
Ivan
here.
Ivan swept aside the resistance at Kuklino and could now use the village to reinforce his army.
Okay, hold on. Hold on a minute here. Let's gather ourselves. These guys can heal and they're warriors? What? That's kind of OP, isn't it? Okay, who did this? Seriously, guys, come on. We have a wood thing down there. Let's go ahead and get that. Do we have any gold? Probably not, right? Hey, it's a good thing I didn't destroy this house. I was going to, and I was like, no. There's a dead deer here, though. I don't know what killed that. It just collapsed. Fuck! Oh, that is a hunting cabin. Oh, that's... can I... ooh, I cannot just go over there and kill them, huh? Oh, that's right, these things make us gold. I've completely forgotten about that. And these guys are the scout. Oh, okay. Alright. Let's go ahead and make a scout, fuck it. We need to see what's going on. There's a big ass river here. Yo, what the hell, guys? Do you mind? Wait a minute.
найти.
Ожидайте наказ.
Сила.
Поведу вы.
Не двигайтесь.
Подайте поручение.
Иду куда.
Готовы? Я сейчас начну делать. Сберу древеса.
I wish there was more ways to build workers, because this is really slow.
Куда направлять? Скачи, родимая! Исполнено будет!
Готовь, як прикажете.
Готовы.
Трудитесь надо.
Время.
Что накажете?
Часов хватите.
Oh my god, hold up. I forgot about this. Oh my god, look at him! Holy shit!
Иди, трудницы, яко прикажете.
Okay, let's
Древеса всегда надо вносуть.
Наказ слушайте над готов, если
потрудитесь. I totally forgot about that.
Сие есть долг мой. Направляюсь я куда велено есть. Сделано будет.
Okay, so we have to cross. No way, I've been playing this mission for 5 minutes already. I have. Holy shit. Ow. Alright, this should be enough, guys. If not, we'll just build more. Can I tech up too, or is that not allowed? Yeah, we need gold for that. That's lame. I see 1, 2, 3. Where's the fourth? I have 4, right? What's this? Where do you build these warrior monks from? These guys are awesome. No, not spearmen. We have Ivan. Gonna go steal all the sheep. Yo, Ivan. Get up here, bud. He's gonna be a wolf killer. It's a long road, I'm just saying. And there's a relic. A lelic. Go, Ivan! Damn, I got a lot of guys here. Where'd this army come from? Alright, Ivan, we need you back at home base. Alright, let's take this. Fuck your walls! We're in! Can these guys not carry those? Okay, they can't. That's kind of lame. Oh my god! What is happening?
Начинаю строить сейчас.
Might as well upgrade him at least, you know. What do we do now?
Ivan's forces captured the second town and laid a plan to secure Novgorod for Moscow. In order to take the wealthy capital, Ivan's army would have to defeat the Novgorod people's militia.
Yeah, well, that's no problem, dude. You seen my production? See my productivity here, brother?
Civilians had taken up arms to defend their lands against the Muscovite invasion, but they were untrained and ill-equipped for pitched battle. If Ivan could sustain his professional army, the people's militia of Novgorod would pose little threat.
Yeah, veteran spearmen. I'd like to get one of these, but that might be tough. Got four of you guys just not doing anything.
As Ivan prepared his army for the battle ahead, he was struck by an attack from the people's militia base to the northeast.
I'm sorry, can I help you? Can I help you guys? Coming in. Oh, okay. Okay, alright. That's really expensive. I'm not buying that. Is there anything else over there? Where's my scout at? Boy, the Niners are... I know this is totally unrelated. You guys are going to have no idea what I'm talking about. But the Niners are absolutely bodying the fucking Cowboys right now. They're absolutely working them. Yo, what are you doing in here? Oh, you guys want to go again, huh? I mean, how many times? That's it. They're dead. I've given up on them. Yeah, where's my... I was gonna say, we can probably get some dudes out of here. Oh my god! They're just throwing villagers at us. What the fuck is going on? It's a goddamn massacre. Hit the wall. There you go. Are we in the walls? Hell, wait, what the fuck? Oh god, there's more of them! I want to say I feel bad, but I don't. Fuck them. You know, like, they made their choice. God, 15 seconds is a long time. Holy shit. dude, what is happening? Can you guys, you guys are fucking stupid. Hey, you guys, where's that? Do you have the thing that upgrades their... Yeah. Focus, boys, focus. We're gonna back off after we take this building down. Alright, alright, alright. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Why did you guys just stop? Did I tell you to stop? No. No, I didn't. Okay, so you guys are out of food now, so you're gonna come over here, where there's lots of food. His axe is a keep. We're just gonna put it right here. We're gonna put that right there. Alright, let's go take this shit up. What the fuck are you guys doing? You give them one attack move order and they just go full AWOL. They think they own the place. Just destroy the keep. Micro! Nice, good job. What the fuck is happening? I hope we're winning. Kinda wasted it. Oh no, I have a ton of gold. What the hell? Where'd I get all this from? They chose this, by the way. I'd like to make that very clear. They chose this. You guys go out here and kill these wolves. Do they even get, you even get food for killing them? I have no idea. I swear to God, they should just make this ability, like, permanent in the campaign. Like, everyone can just use it. It'd make this campaign, in every campaign, 100 times more fun. But Ivan's forces could earn gold by setting up hunting patterns in the surrounding woods. I need more melee guys. Like, this is what it is.
Although outnumbered, the Muscovite army overcame the vast people's militia.
I mean, half of them are villagers.
Ivan's army would march on the power center of the Republic, the capital city of Novgorod.
Like I said, half of them are villagers, so, like, you know, not really that big of an accomplishment. What are you doing? Alright, well, I don't know what this guy's doing. I don't know what my villagers are doing here. Are we good here? These guys look like the other dudes. New age begins. What are musketeers? You guys musketeers? Oh, you are. Oh, they're back for more. How many times do I have to teach you this lesson? I should go heal the workers, dude. Wait. Oh, I'm pop-capped. When did that happen? Jesus. Didn't even know that was a thing. You guys just kill the walls, please. At the gate.
The Muscovite army destroyed the outer wall and entered the city.
Now you damn right we're going in.
In the heart of the capital stood Novgorod's gleaming symbol of independence, the Vechi Bell.
The what?
Would tear it to the ground.
Oh yeah, hell yeah we would. A bell? Are you fucking serious? That's the symbol of your town? A bell? Man, people were weird back in the day. This bell will let us prosper! Is there any gold anywhere? These guys can't pick those up, right? How are we doing up here? Looks great. Oh god, we can build forest archers? Maybe I should do that. There's gold up here. Yeah, it doesn't matter, mission's over. Oh, shit. Is it? They put their bell behind the stone walls. They care more about this bell than they do their own fucking lives. What the hell? Ah, guys, you don't understand! You guys ain't doing shit, huh? Can you really not pick these up? Oh, you can. I'm confused as shit. Oh, we're tearing this gate down with torches, alright? And arrows. Can't forget the arrows. Yeah, they're not even... What is shooting me? This thing? What is this thing? Oh, it's a Kremlin. Is Putin in there? Maybe his great-great ancestor was. You never know. Oh, I see it. I see the bell.
Novgorod's great Vechi bell chimed for the last time, sounding the end of the Republic's independence. As the fires of Moscow's wrath burned across the snow-laden city, the last remnants of the Great Republic fell to ruin. Ivan III's vision of gathering all power to Moscow was almost complete.
All right, we did it. That was fun. I like missions like that. Pretty straightforward. Just spam archers and spearmen. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.